Hello guys, welcome to part 20 of the gameplay walkthrough of Black Myth Wukong. So in the last part, we continued to explore the Dark Hollow and we defeated Centipede Guai. And kudos to whoever designed this level, it is giving me creeps. I hate spiders, man. But the level design is on point and quite terrible. Terrible in the sense I don't like it because I'm creeped out by spiders and stuff. Anyway, let's continue with our journey. If you guys like the video, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also share the video with your friends. Let's begin. I think that's a relic. Man, so creepy enemies.
I've laid your path for you, but where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own. Tell me, monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
Let's replenish our mana and health. I forget I have a teleport item that can teleport us directly to the nearest shrine. I don't know why the game started stuttering so much in this area. It's indeed the details are awesome in this area, but
hurry,
they should
here.
Optimize the performance.
So excited about the wedding? Been dreaming about yours?
Little brat, dead. Come here.
Stop it. I take it back. Hey, look, the groom's here.
Apologies for keeping you waiting, sisters.
Wow, is he really the one Mother's been expecting? I thought he would look better.
He's not much to look at, but as long as Mother is happy.
Not much of a looker, but quite a fighter though. Had to use Mother's ancestral vessel to take him down, still aching.
Are you diligent? Such a rare catch. Why not let our sisters have it first?
Think before you talk. This is the one Mother is set on. One scratch, and none of us would like the results.
What would this marriage change? We are bound to this ill place one generation after another. Even you like this farce. Go. Go ahead and watch.
Sisters, the feast is yet to start. Don't tell me you're drunk already.
Right, he's nothing but Mother's meal. No need to make a big fuss over him. Here, he is all yours.
You've done great.
Wait. Mother has grown soft with age, and the girls are too young to know better. But can't you see it's all wrong?
Yes, but try to think from her position. We're her children. This is what we do.
But I am on her side. For decades, she's been tortured by her wound, all thanks to this dumb thing. And yet, she still wants to marry him. No! I can't do this anymore.
Love is not about forgiving or getting even. It is never a fair game. It's about two souls woven together by fate.
But I...
Neither of us was born then. We never witnessed our past. That's why we can't understand her obsession today.
Have you told Uncle?
Let's worry about that later. Though her joy is borrowed, it's still joy before it's returned. You, come with me. Ahead is Mother's chamber. Now listen carefully for your own good. Mother is usually nice, only she prefers to dine alone. You wouldn't want to disturb her. And don't look at her in the face, especially her eyes.
Hurry, we are running out of time.
My words, keep them in mind.
Go, there's no time to waste.
They're coming to save you, Bajie.
Years up there haven't been kind to you. But you're with me now.
Girls, let the feast begin!
Let's save our master. Yeah. Seriously, dude, what the fuck is this area, man? my god.
What on earth?
We have to fight him?
It was one merry night, and now she wants to take my life. Following me.
He has turned
like
against us
shadow.
By her magic.
Can't you do anything without me? Nitwit! Spare me this burden! Die! Did you see all?
That was kind of easy.
It hurts.
Snap out of it, man.
Leave me alone.
So now, I think we have to find him again. And maybe defeat him once again.
Thank you.
blood is on your hands!
Snap out of it, my friend. Oh my god. What the hell?
Their blood is on your hands! all lost because of you!
Second phase was not easy at all. Come on, my friend, snap out of it. That's the needle that was struck on him by that spider. Oh my god, that was the spell that was controlling him. Not again.
Back now! And you may live!
I wonder why are the spiders capturing Zhu Bajie again and again. That's what I feared. So we definitely have to go over there. How am I supposed to cross that bridge, man?
A few moments later.
Why did not I think of this? We can use cloud step to remain undetected by the enemies.
Thank you.
Literally the worst enemies in this level, man. Seriously, they are too powerful for their size. Oh my god, we have another one here. Alright guys, so let's stop here for this part. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Also share the video with your friends. I'll see you guys in the next part. Peace.